I seen that video on YouTube today, and it had some guy with a Mac loading this Amiga demo on his Macintosh, and thought it was all cool about how quick you can load your OS system up. Well, we got the Commodore 64 with a Rear Admiral hard drive. You can't really see the controller back there. So here we go. I'm going to fire it up and see how quick this baby loads. Here, I'll even fix the color so you can read the damn screen. Watch how quick this baby loads. Commodore 64, baby.